Gilbert. Matt Jarrell, a 5'11" sophomore from Houston, Texas. Everyone, Segura. Matt Jarrell, a 6'3" sophomore from Bradford, Massachusetts. Number 3, Tyler Nelson. And Matt Jarrell, a 6'4" freshman from Fall River, Massachusetts. Number 33, Curtis Knob. Fairfield is coached by Sidney Johnson.
Thank you.
Curtis Cobb. That's his first personal team, second of the half. Still on the run, number 11, Xavier Lundy. Shoot it! What? Tia Miller. Replacing number 33, Curtis Kahn.
Thank you.
team, Jonathan Asababu. That's his second personal team's fifth of the half. In the game for Fairfield, number 35, Coleman Johnson. Returning the game for the box, number 5, Teddy Oakley Raptor.
Thank you.
Fairfield foul number three, Tyler Nelson. That's his first personal, team sixth on the half. In the game for Fairfield, number one, Jerome Segura. In the game for the Bronx, number 11, Xavier Lundy. Jerome Segura. That's his first personal, team seventh on the head. To the line of the Bronx, number 10, Keelan Ives. Shoot it! Number 14, Gilbert. And the other Bronx, number 3, Jimmy Taylor. Number 25, Lacey James.
Thank you.
Fairfield shooting one, number one, Juro Segura.
Thank you.
Rock and Rider Athletics are taking the fight against cancer to a new level. Donate, play, and win Launch a Rock. Before and during tonight's game, 107.7 of the Rock DJs are selling many basketballs to raise money for the American Cancer Society and Relay for Life.
Go!
Lawrenceville, team second of the half. Coming in for the Rocks, number two, Cedric Salmon, replacing number three, Jimmy Taylor.
Yeah.
foul number 34, Mattia Millen. That's his second personal, team second of the half. In National Football League playoff action, with 13 minutes, 46 seconds to go in the first quarter, the Cincinnati Bengals 0, the New York Jets, the Pittsburgh Steelers 0. To line for Fairfield, shooting 2, number 14, Marcus Gilbert.
Yeah!
Mr. Bill. Fairfield found to Terry Johnson Jr. That's his first personal team's third of the half. And again, the runner for the fourth team, Sean Valentine. And the game for Fairfield, number 40, Evan Becker. Also, the game for the Bronx from 11, Xavier Lundy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Rider calls. Number 2, Chandler, replacing number 11, Xavier Lundy. To line for Fairfield, shooting 1-1. Number 14, Marcus Gilbert. Until on Thursday, January 14th, when the Bronx host Marist in a televised Metro Atlanta conference game at 8 p.m. Once again, the Bronx next home game and a televised MAC contest at 8 p.m. right here in Alumni Gym. A safe trip home. One final update in National Football League playoff action. At the end of the first quarter, the Pittsburgh Steelers 0, the Cincinnati Bengals 0. All right, I've been doing the thumbs up, which means we are ready. Once again, when I say go, you'll have 2 minutes. On your mark, get set, launch a run. Go, go, go. You have 2 minutes. Once again, you can roll up, bounce them, kick them, throw them, headbutt them, do what you got to do. Once again, to win the Visa gift card, you must get that ball into the blue bucket. All of the prizes are designated by the targets on the court. You must get that ball into...